No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. We
did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town.
Logan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Well, no. Show them.
Take a look. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Till next time.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls. You can see it from here, though. The mount. This way. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fandahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
Greetings, Brother Elf. Good to see a familiar face so far from home. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. Thank you.
Can I help you?
Welcome. Take a look. All right, then.
You need something to do, or you just enjoy slowing down the hard-working folk? If you want to buy something, go find Sabjorn. Otherwise, piss off.